he knew what the way it was 20 years ago, he'd be saying, shit, something's happened here and it's got to stop.